to come here and see that, you know, the sports are coming together and take part in a bit of everything and find out if I'm good or not. I experienced a bit of rugby when I was younger at the high school, and my old school was opposed to football, but you know, I decided to pursue that career. You know, a lot of players who played Gaelic and growing up, you can see that you know, the skills are transferable into football, and you know, it's good to see.
Gaelic football was something that I grew up with. I never had the opportunity to play rugby later on, but those years playing Gaelic football gave me the tools really, and playing on teams and the transferable skills. From when I started to now, you know, it's a world of difference, but we need to keep creating opportunities where females can be seen playing sport and influencing younger girls and giving them the opportunity to step up and think, yeah, I can do this as well. So exposure of the game and female sport is really, really important.
You know, the initiative run here today and getting, you know, bringing all three codes together, soccer, rugby and Gaelic, I think it can only be positive. The more we can get kids out and get them active and get them mixing through each other, the better it can be for future generations. There was obviously, there was hurling and Gaelic football within my own club, there was soccer, there was rugby, but it was just my own personal choice that I focused mostly on Gaelic football more than anything else. That the more we can get kids involved, and even just from a physical point of view and a fitness point of view, in terms of health and everything else, you know, that there's been a lot of talk about, you know, obesity in kids in this country and whatnot. So even just if from no other reason than that, and get them out and get them active, it can only be good.
Today has been great. It's kind of inspiring to see from the three different governing bodies here working together and putting out that positive message that together, you know, we can make a difference, and through sport we can unite different communities. And as cliche as that might sound, there's a lot of benefit for us all coming together here and bringing different groups of kids together to see, try it out and see which sport fits you best.